Hampton Court Palace had a sophisticated running water system for its time. The original Tudor system, built in the early 16th century, was fed by springs on Kingston Hill and Coombe Hill, 3 miles away. The water was collected and piped underground to the palace. So, while the original running water system was installed in the early 16th century, the palace's water supply was significantly enhanced during the reign of King Charles II.